phones, known to get busy with some clocks, nigga.
Alright, hello guys, so prepping board here. Oh shit. And we're not connected to the internet right now. But without further ado, let's jump straight into this. I'm gonna skip the cases, I think, because those are not really the side missions, but not the main missions. I looked on a website and those cases weren't in there.
Away from our house. If you want to live in the gutter, at least don't bring it home with you.
What are you talking about? Danny is really good to me.
I used to run faster than anybody around. Now I see these younger guys catching up.
All right.
I heard Ken stole a car last week. Then he drove it to work and found out it belonged to his boss. That kid will never learn.
Yeah. Isn't that the second time this has happened?
Thank you for coming. You like some tea?
All right. I guess those are the main missions right now. All right, let's just try it again to hack that motherfucker.
New designer glasses at Kuan Yin Optical. With over 1,000 stores worldwide, our top designs bring you classic, retro, and funky. Kuan Yin Optical. Designer frames and sunglasses.
Rooster Bakery, 全港最好味嘅麵包店, 好食! 無論係椰子餡, 肉餡, 芝士餡, 紅豆餡, 還是咖喱餡, 都超級好食! 嚟試下啦！
But a freaking gator music. Alright, let's first hack the camera interface. Yeah, but you know that I don't know the code right now, huh? Yeah, I don't freaking know the code. Attempts 6 remaining, 5. What the fuck?
Hey,
guess this. So this has to be 3. Alright, so we got the code right now. Get in here then. Hello, my friend. I guess I just got the wrong guy. Yes, I did. I think I need a good one right now. Guess I got one right now.
The suspect has been spotted.
Do I get the right guy right now?
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
If I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Oh. This. There's a mission. Right, from Miles. So I guess that website didn't work out.
Excuse me. Do you speak English?
I like to think so. Well, enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. Yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guess. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place. Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
Right.
You have a car in here? There you go.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. You know, figuring out what to do with my life.
Please don't do that!
This is the Chinese way of driving you,
How's
bitch.
How's that going?
I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front yet. But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. You know, I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh my god, he's on fucking camera.
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street. Always buckle your seatbelt. So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home, I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that. And only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive. You know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by. Cool place for a kung fu school.
Fortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for, what was it, Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist.
this school supposed to be in a temple?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook.
Yeah, it said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwa. I used to be your student. I'm Wei, Wei Shen.
Yes. The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in Kung Fu.
Just finally do something.
Concentration. Understanding of the term couch potato grows better by the minute. Try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Song Ong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. Song Dynasty, right?
Very good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen. By a former student. Corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. Sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiancé.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home. But, I will definitely call you later.
Right. Well, I want to do this main mission right now, not those cases. Alright.
Wait! Get over here now.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Ham Gartan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
You gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You wanna tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir. Buddy, VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen, you're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Let's go sing.
Whatever.
Come on. Sing me a song.
All right, how?
Bye-bye.
know what you mean.
I don't know.
My friend bought me this new portable music player. It's so small, I don't know where the music is.
Singing is very, enthusiastic.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there. Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
All right, thank you, girl. Well...
My way.
Oh my god, it's fucking awesome.
Whoa, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, that... this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
If this don't work, I'm gonna fuck this game, man. Right, maybe this will not work out.
Wrong move! Hokkai!
Hokkai, say it again!
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Wade. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine.
Well, that's for me to decide.
You mean Pendrew.
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wade, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here. But this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wade. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Hell yeah, nigga. Alright, thank you guys for watching to this week's episode, not to this day's episode, and I'll see you guys next time.